So we're going to demonstrate how to establish an insectary using infested bindweed vines collected from a site that's known to be infested with field bindweed mite. Then we're going to transfer those to an area that would be used as an insectary, and we're going to just demonstrate how those are released. So this is an insectary area. It's a nice size. You know, we say maybe 25 to 50 feet in diameter. This one is a little bit long and skinny, but it's about 15 feet wide and maybe 50 feet long, and that's a nice size. The first step in establishing an insectary is collecting vines from an infested site. So we're fairly certain that this is an infested vine because we see very minor symptoms of a folded leaf here with a little hook in the end of it. And there are other leaves here also that have similar symptoms. They're just not as well defined as what I'm showing you on this leaf. And so this is what we have. We have the vines, and some of them are very long. We only need about 4 to 6 inch pieces, and so we'll break those up into smaller pieces so that we can use them to infest more vines at the insectary site. Basically, releasing the mites is fairly simple. We want to make contact with a piece of infested bindweed with as many vines of uninfested bindweed plants as we possibly can. And so we can pull a vine from here and a vine from there and a vine from another place and put those together and twist them together. And when the infested piece of bindweed dries, then the mites will crawl off of that onto these other vines, and we've infested maybe 4 or 5 plants with that one little piece. And then we move from here to another maybe 3 or 4 feet on into the insectary, and we pull together more vines just like we did before. Twist a piece of infested material into those, leave it, move on to another spot 3 or 4 feet away, and just continue doing that until you've got these clusters of infested vines distributed throughout your insectary area. You want to leave that alone for about 2 weeks, and then after 2 weeks, if you have enough growth, come in and start mowing it and just scatter the clippings, leave the clippings there in place, and the mites that are on those clippings will move to other plants, and that's how you will distribute the mites throughout your insectary area.